I think it's important to start fresh each and every series. Yes, England and South Africa, personally, I feel we learned a lot. Definitely, there were areas to improve. But I think when you tour abroad, like countries like England, South Africa and Australia, it's important to start well and I think start fresh. So for us, what is important right now is to focus on the controllables and our strengths. Yes, we had a couple of good practice sessions, practice game as well, and today and tomorrow we have a practice session. So it's important to just keep focusing on our strengths and our positives as a team, as a batting unit and bowling unit, and rather than thinking about the results. See, when you bat at number 4 and 5, it's important to give yourself some time, at least first 15-20 minutes. And I think you should visualize the situation from the dressing room, because you cannot just sit around in the dressing room and keep thinking. But I feel number 5, when you visualize the situation from the dressing room, that's what I felt last time when we toured Australia. I think visualization is really important, and reading the situation as a batsman is very important. Definitely, last time both of us really enjoyed a lot batting together, especially at the MCG, because Mitchell Johnson, he was going after Virat Kohli, and I was actually enjoying at the other end and attacking, playing my game. But see, as an individual, you got to understand that each and everyone's roles are completely different. Virat at the other end, he was really aggressive. I mean, he was going after bowlers as well, not with his bat, but I think verbally as well. For me, that really helped me a lot, that I could actually focus on my game, and I still played my natural game and attacking game, but I was completely opposite.